This is your moment. Right now is all that ever exists.
The show is about people who are fundamentally trying to find their way. And I feel like that's who we all are. This family and the people they interact with struggle to live an authentic life in a world that is determined to go insane.
Jesus, how can kids this young have so much hate?
Greg and Audrey met each other at Berkeley. They fell in love, and they decided they would adopt children from around the world.
They wanted to do good in the world. They go and adopt children from different places where America had committed reprehensible things.
Vietnam?
Liberia and Colombia. We also have a little sister. She is painfully white.
It's a multicultural cast.
There's a character for everyone to relate to.
Can you send that to me?
They experience life differently based on who they are.
Where'd you get this purse?
Didn't steal it, if that's what you're thinking.
They make a lot of wrong choices and take a lot of wrong turns.
You're picking up models now?
He's got blue.
I know. It's like we're back in high school.
Yeah.
The show is about the human condition. We don't know where we're going. We don't know who we are anymore.
You're supposed to be being outdoors, causing trouble while you still can. Get out! Go punch a Nazi!
How do we live in this crazy world that we find ourselves living in today and still be optimistic and hopeful? Now is the right time to tell this kind of story, because now is the only time that we ever have.